Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Prove the left-hand side less than 1 over 12. We have done a similar question in my channel. Same left-hand side less than 1 over 10. This question here is 12. The question is harder now. How to prove this inequality? Let's define the left-hand side as A equals 1 over 2 times 3 over 4 times 5 over 6 times until 99 over 100. It is equivalent to prove A less than 1 over 12. We square both sides and interchange numerator and denominator. Then we have the following equivalent inequality. 1 over a squared. If we interchange the numerator and denominator on both sides, we should change the direction of the inequality sign. That's 12 squared, which is 144. We only need to prove this. What is the left-hand side? That's 2 squared over 1 squared. 2 squared over 1 squared. Times 4 squared over 3 squared. Times 6 squared over 5 squared. 100 squared over 99 squared. Bigger than 144. Rewrite the left-hand side two squared the numerator. Denominator we write down this way. One times here, three, then times four squared, three, because that's three squared. We have three here, then times 15 here, times six, square, then we have 5 times 7 times until 100 times 100 here is 99. Yeah, 199 here and 199 here. So 99 here. We don't have the next number after 100, 101. So here, this is bigger than 144. Now, just to check each numbers here, except the last one. You can see those three numbers, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 5, 7, 5, 6, 7. Those three numbers are consecutive three numbers. So here, one number we need here, that's 101. Originally, we don't have. That means left-hand side divided by this number. The right-hand side also need to divide by 101. So we need to prove this inequality if it is true. In general, we have this result. If n is bigger than 1, we have this result, n squared over n minus 1 times n plus 1. What is this? This is n squared. That's n squared minus 1. Because n is bigger than 1, so n squared is bigger than 1. Denominator is positive. The numerator is also positive. The numerator is bigger than denominator, always. Therefore, this is bigger than 1. What does this mean? This means each term on the left-hand side is bigger than 1. We imply this. We only consider the first three terms. Two squared over 1 times 3, 4 squared, 3 times 5. 6 squared over 5 times 7. It's easy to calculate this number, which is 256 over 175. The question is, we only need to prove the first three terms is bigger than this, because the remaining term is always bigger than 1. It is easy to check that over 175 is bigger than 144 over 101. It's easy. You don't have to use calculator. Just use crossing multiple. This time this is bigger than this time this. Then we have, this implies A less than 1 over 12. What does this mean? This means 1 over 2 times 3 over 4 times 99 over 100 less than 1 over 12. We have done. The second method. You can try it. We can use the math induction. To prove that in general, if n is bigger than 1, then one over 2 times 3 over 4 times 2n minus 1 over 2n less than 1 over 3n plus 1. As an exercise, can you prove? One over 2 times 3 over 4 until 99 over 100 is bigger than, not less than, bigger than 1 over 13. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.